大家好，欢迎收看今天的 AI News， 我是弗丽莎。在跟空气握手、骑自行车摔倒、在舞台上迷路等等的迷惑行为之后，拜登的老年痴呆症又更上了一层楼，居然在活动现场开始找起了已经去世不在人间的人。周三，白宫举办了一个活动，叫做 Hunger, Nutrition and Health， 中文就是饥饿、营养和健康。那在这个会议上呢，拜登就发表讲话的时候，为了感谢两党的合作促成了这个会议的成功举办，他当场在台上呼叫起了曾经帮助策划活动的众议员 Jackie Walorski。 Jackie Walorski 是伊利诺伊州的共和党众议员，但是在今年八月份的时候已经因车祸意外去世了，在当时呢还是一个不小的新闻。那么在去世一个多月后的今天，拜登还是在现场找起了他。 Jackie 你在哪里呀？ Jackie 你来了吗？啊，他好像今天没来。
And so many of you know so much about this as well, and you're committed. And I want to thank all of you here, for including bipartisan elected officials like Representative Governor, Senator Braun, Senator Booker, Representative Jackie, are you here? Where's Jackie?I didn't think she was going to be here to help make this.
拜登忘了吗？就在八月三号的时候，他还在白宫发表了一份声明来悼念 Jackie。声明中还说对他的离世感到非常的震惊。那拜登在会议上呼叫已经去世的议员，这个视频在推特上面震惊了一大群人，大家纷纷都开始讨论起拜登的健康状况。并且大家都一致认为他这样的精神状况真的不适合再继续当总统了。那拜登的支持者呢，在网上看到这样的言论之后就非常的愤怒，他们就说，
你们右派抓住一点小事就不断的放大，往拜登身上泼脏水。 Jackie 这个名字多普遍啊，好多人都叫 Jackie， 你怎么就说拜登找的那个 Jackie 就是那个去世的 Jackie 呢？白宫里面还有一个也叫 Jackie 的，他家就离白宫开车八分钟，拜登找的那个 Jackie 肯定不是去世的那个，他找的是这个。
听完好像说的有点道理哈，因为毕竟车祸离世这种特殊的情况是非常非常特殊的，并不是每天都存在的，那拜登也不会很轻易的就忘记吧。而且的确挺多人都叫 Jackie， 但是在这个时候助攻选手上场了，那就是白宫的发言人 Jean-Pierre。 他的回答坚定地告诉所有人，不是，拜登喊的那个不是别的 Jackie， 就是那个车祸去世的众议员 Jackie。
What happened in the Hunger event today? The president appeared to look around the room for an audience member, a member of Congress who passed away last month. He seemed to indicate she might be in the room.
So the president was, as you all know, you guys were watching today's event, a very important event on food insecurity. The president was naming the congressional champions on this issue and was acknowledging her incredible work. He had already planned to welcome the congresswoman's family to the White House on Friday. There will be a bill signing in her honor this coming Friday. So, of course, she was on his mind. She was of top of mind for the president.He looks forward to discussing her remarkable legacy of public service with them when he sees her family this coming Friday.
He said, Jackie, are you here? Where's Jackie? She must not be here.
No, I totally understand. I just explained she was on top of mind. You know?
哎呀，因为 Jackie 的丰功伟绩呀，导致他一直不断的盘旋环绕在拜登的脑海里面。这什么解释？他都不如直接说拜登就是忘了，拜登就是说错了。但是类似的事情呢还发生过好多次，在今年同样的故事在他嘴里面就出现了两个版本。七月份的时候他在讲话里面说他有癌症。
And because it was a four-lane highway that was accessible, my mother drove us, and rather than us be able to walk, and guess what, the first frostYou know what was happening. You had to put on your windshield wipers to get literally the oil slick off the window. That's why I and so damn many other people I grew up have cancer. And why can't for the longest time, Delaware had the highest cancer rate in the nation.
对，他讲这个故事里面是说他有癌症，没错吧？但是在今年四月份的时候，同样一个一模一样的故事，他说他有哮喘。
And I went to a small little school.That was about a mile from the apartment complex we lived in.
and a little school called Holy Rosary. And you couldn't walk to school because although it was a four-lane access highway, it was just too dangerous to cross some of the streets. And my mother would get in the, and when it came spring, I mean, it came the fall, this is the God's truth. And you'd get in the car, and there's a little frost on the window, turn on the windshield wiper, there'd be an oil slick, not a joke. I have asthma, and 80% of the people who, in fact, we grew up with have asthma.
你能想象吗？这些东西都还是在社交媒体平台上面，而且是政府允许我们看的。那么他们不想让我们看的事情到底还有多少呢？